Hayes, and of course one of the big main events, WWF Champion Bret the Hitman Hart, putting the gold on the line against Paranoid Bob Backlund.
Finally, Gorilla Monsoon, after almost 10 years, Mr. Bob Backlund will finally get what is rightfully his, the World Wrestling Federation title.
You got your dates all mixed up, don't you? First of all, it's been more than 10 years, and second of all, it was less than 3 months ago, wasn't it? When Backlund had his chance against Bret, and what happened? He lost.
Slow count by the referee, but let me remind you, Gorilla Monsoon, that was before Mr. Bob Backlund snapped.
Yeah, before he started
different person. And let me also remind you that even Mr. Excellence of Execution could not escape the cross-faced chicken wing, and it'll happen again.
Yeah, but where was the motivation? The match was over. Forget about it. Well, maybe we'll see that chicken wing cross-face because Paranoid Bob is here this week with us. Oh, wait a minute. I hear the music. That means the little guys are coming.
Where is he?
I don't see him.
Oh.
Hey, there they are.
Hey, half pint.
What do you mean, half pint?
Well, look at him.
Oh, I like it.
Yeah, I wish you would. There's not a... You had them all up. There's not a full quart there.
Now there's going to be a lot of clowning around in this one, that's for sure.
Oh, here comes the biggest clown of all.
The Leapfrogger.
Yeah. Idiot. I can't stand him. He looked away. Look at how they're dressed, Monsoon.
Hey, they're dressed appropriately. Halloween's coming up this Monday.
Yeah, it's not till Monday.
Oh, well.
It's a little important. Tony DeVito. I wouldn't stand for it. I would not allow them to be at ringside while I was trying to have a match. What a total distraction.
Every one of them has a manager's license. Did you know that?
A manager's license?
Absolutely.
Yeah. Barnum and Bailey dishing out. I don't know where it came from.
Watch this. Look at this.
Oh, you think that's funny, don't you?
I love it.
They are so obnoxious. So unruly. I mean, look what they did at the Heartbreak Hotel. Shawn Michaels, Heartbreak Hotel.
What's wrong with that?
Over the bed, jumping on everything.
I suppose you never jumped out of bed. Oh, there goes the three-ring sickness.
Yeah. Well, it has no place in a squared circle.
Obviously, you never had any fun when you were a kid. Did you, DiBiase?
I had lots of fun. Counting money. Oh, now the referee. The referee should...
They're waiting around the Rosie.
Actually, it's not the referee's job. Doink should get control of him. Well, I'll tell you who'll get control of him. The King.
Oh, yeah.
Yes, he will.
Yeah, well, he's got some beauties with him, doesn't he?
Queasy, sleazy, and cheesy.
Oh, please.
The royal family.
The royal family, indeed. Hey, incidentally, speaking about sleazy, the royal family having a lot of problems of their own, aren't they?
Yeah, well, I don't want to get into that.
Dives into that candid camera thing,
isn't
she?
Why don't we talk to Lord Alfred Hayes about it?
Well, that'd be a good idea.
Maybe he can inform us of what's going on over there.
Mr. DeVito's got his hands full here. He needs eyes behind his head.
Gorilla Monsoon, that's the smartest thing you've said this week.
Oh, look at this. Nice series of moves here, ending up in an arm wringer. Oh, now he's jerking it. Oh, wow. Nice snap there over using that neck. Oh, hey, now, there's a little help.
Now, wait a minute.
Oh, a little outside assistance here.
Come on, referee, ring the bell.
Oh, it's back and forth. And forward rolling out of there.
Now, why isn't he ringing the bell?
Well, why? The match is not over yet.
The match is not over. That's outside interference. That should be a disqualification.
They're just having a good time. Of course, you wouldn't know anything about that.
Yeah. Well, I'll tell you what. The King's going to have a good time. The King, Queasy, Sleazy, and Cheesy. They will handle this. Doink started this a long time ago, and he will pay for it.
Well, nice high slingshot move there by Mr. DeVito. That clothesline really caught Doink unaware. Another Irish whip coming up here. Oh, put his head down. Good night.
Oh.
Can't make those kind of mistakes. Did he get him? No.
Like I was saying, Monsoon, the Prince of Pranks here, he started all this mess.
No, wait a minute. It was Lawler who started all that.
How do you
when
figure?
He popped all those balloons.
Oh, you think so? What about when they put the weight in the trash can?
Well, how about smashing of the tricycle?
Well, how about they put the pie in Lawler's chair?
Well, what's wrong with that? Everybody needs a pie once in a while.
You want to sit on a pie? Sit on a pie, huh? Maybe a pie in the face. That's a good idea. A pie in your face, Monsoon. It has to be a big, deep pie to cover your nose.
Well, I can't do that. I have to stay away from the sweets, you know.
Oh, that's right. You're a diabetic.
Side headlock here by Doink as the cheering. The cheering in the corner.
Well, these guys make me sick.
Oh, look at this. He's going to plant him. Yes. Shoulder breaker.
Oh, no. Here we go.
Oh, I thought he was going to make a tag.
Is he going
to
do it?
All the way out to the outside and up to the top turnbuckle. Whoopee cushion! Oh, did you hear that?
Was that you, Monsoon?
I love it. It's over.
Thank goodness it's over. I couldn't take another minute of these little morons.
Well, Lawler, that's what it's all about.
I mean, able to take another minute. I can't take another minute of you.
Where are you going now?
I'm going to get King Kong Bundy,
oh,
a real man, ready for his match.
Give me a break.
See ya.
He's out of here. It's ring around a rosy time once again as Doink and his entourage celebrating here. Don't you dare make a move. Live event news coming up with Charlie Benn.
Hello, New York, and welcome to Live Event News. I'm Charlie Benn. I hope everyone is having a spectacular Halloween weekend. Now, we all know that the holiday season is rapidly approaching, and what better way to kick it off than to be part of the WWF Holiday Wish Tour, Madison Square Garden in Manhattan, Saturday night, November 26th, 8 o'clock p.m., 3 weeks from this Saturday night. Now, we want to give you more information on this special tour. The World Wrestling Federation and the Make-A-Wish Foundation will be joining forces to make children's wishes come true this holiday season. Partial proceeds from the tour will benefit the Make-A-Wish Foundation. Now to the matches we go. We will see Luke and Butch. The Bushwhackers take on the team of Well Done. Mabel the Rapster will try to pin Pierre. British Bulldog will try to conquer King Kong Bundy. British Bulldog Davey Boy Smith had these comments on Bundy.
Mr. Avalanche, King Kong Bundy, Mr. Five Count himself. Well, there isn't a superstar in the World Wrestling Federation. This British Bulldog can't power slam and beat. And that includes all of you, King Kong Bundy. All 444 pounds of you are going down.
Davey Boy Smith looking more powerful than ever. All right, let's take a look at more of the matches. Intercontinental Championship match. Razor Ramon is the champion. Jeff Jarrett has a huge opportunity. Which two out of the three head shrinkers are we going to see take on the champion, Shawn Michaels and Diesel? Undertaker will take on Erwin R. Scheister. Championship match. Bret the Hitman Hart will take on Mr. Bob Backlund. Now, another way to help the Make-A-Wish Foundation is by taking home a Doink and Dink or a Razor Ramon Holiday Wish Bear right here. These special bears will be available at the arena the night of the event only. Or call 1-800-37-TITAN to order your own World Wrestling Federation Holiday Wish Bear. Tickets will be available at the box office and all Ticketmaster outlets. Charge by phone, 212-307-7171. Once again, 3 weeks from this Saturday night, the WWF Holiday Wish Tour at Madison Square Garden.
Well, we're back, folks, and I'm here by my lonesome because right now, leading the way for the latest acquisition down the money trail into the DiBiase Corporation, referring to some gold. Well, if anybody could do that, this individual can. Take a look.
Wow.
Thumbs down, I don't think so. Aaron Ferguson certainly will have his hands full here this week. Bundy, of course, well, he's like a mountain with feet.
Oh my.
And he can do just about anything he cares to do inside that squared circle. Diversification is the name of the game, and Million Dollar Man Ted DiBiase is handling that within the corporation very well. But how does he deal with all those super egos? That's the question in my mind. For example, I understand Bundy takes up the entire backseat of the limo. Nikolai, not too happy about that. Look at the power display here. Well, we've seen what DiBiase can... What?
I didn't hear.
Who wants to be next? Well, the scuttlebutt around the locker room is that of all the superstars here today, oh, what an elbow in the WWF, not too many very anxious to climb in there with this mountain. Look at this. Reverse double chin lock here. He could have ended this match about a minute and a half ago without any trouble whatsoever. Well, let's just take a look at who's involved in this million-dollar corporation. Nikolai Volkoff, of course, Bam Bam Bigelow, Running Scared, Tatanka, Erwin R. Scheister, and, of course, this individual we're looking at right now, Devastation himself, King Kong Bundy. What a handful that is. Wait till he starts really tearing it up. Wait till DiBiase turns him loose. We will see a completely different individual. schedule, I'm sure, in the weeks and months to come here in the World Wrestling Federation, as he is slowly bringing along this behemoth in hopes of bringing some gold to his corporation.
Where's a 400-pound gorilla sleep?
Oh, wait a minute, DiBiase.
He wants.
There's only one primate here in the WWF. Oh, Avalanche in the corner. Good night, Aaron. Valiant effort, but all for naught. It's, oh, wait a minute, he wants that five count. Somewhere down the road, somebody with some gold is going to get trapped inside that squared circle by this guy and walk out of there considerably lighter. King Kong Bundy, a force to be reckoned with here in the World Wrestling Federation. And what's even more devastating than that, well, he's under the tutelage of the Million Dollar Man. When we come back, it'll be the Topster here with our special Survivor Series report.